Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Nevada's very own, you know him as the lead singer of The Killers, Brandon Flowers.
How's everybody doing? So, for those of you that don't know, my name is Brandon Flowers, and I'm the singer for The Killers. We're having trouble with our acoustic guitars. You hear it? Okay. I was born in Henderson, Nevada. That's right. But as a kid growing up with, you know, in a working class home, I wasn't really concerned with what elected officials were doing for good people like my parents. And I wasn't aware who was on the left or who was on the right, let alone that people on one side were looking out for Hispanic families in my community more than the other side. I was just a desert rat. And I still am a desert rat. And I dreamed, you know, I say I hiked out in the desert and I explored out in the desert and I dreamed up big, impossible dreams in the desert. And all the while, unbeknownst to me, somebody was fighting to preserve and protect that land that I love. And I'm here tonight to shine a light on one of those people and just to see if I can repay the favor a little bit. All right.
Just trying to keep it in line. You say you want to move on and you say I'm falling behind. Can you read my mind? Can you read my mind? I never really gave up on breaking out of this two-star town. But I got the green light and I got a little fight. I'm gonna turn this thing around. Can you read my mind? Can you read my mind? The good old days, the honest man, the restless heart, the promised land, a subtle kiss that no one sees, a broken wrist and a picture piece. Oh, well, I don't mind if you don't mind, 'cause I don't shine if you don't shine before you go. But can you read my mind? It's funny how you just break down. You're waiting on some sign. I pull up to the front of your driveway with magic soaking my spine. Can you read my mind? Can you read my mind? The teenage queen, the loaded gun, the drop-dead dream, the chosen one, a southern draw and a world unseen, a city wall and a trampoline. Shine if you don't shine before you jump. Just tell me what you find when you read my mind. Been slipping in my faith until I fall. He never returned that call. Woman, open the door, don't let it sting. I wanna breathe that fire again. She said, I don't mind if you don't mind, 'cause I don't shine if you don't shine. Put your back on me. Put your back on me, put your back on me, put your back on me. The stars are blazing like rebel diamonds cut out of the sun. Can you read my mind?
All right, feel free to sing along in the chorus now.
Way out in the land of the setting sun, where the wind blows wild and free, there's a lovely spot, just the only one, that means home sweet home to me. If you follow the old Kit Carson trail till the desert meets the hills, well, you certainly will agree with me, it's the home of a thousand thrills.
Come on!
Home means Nevada, home means the hill, home means the sage and the pine. Out by the Truckee's silvery rills, out where the sun always shines, there is the land that I love the best, fairer than all I can see. Deep in the heart of the Golden West, home means Nevada to me. Home means Nevada to me.
Thank you. Now, I have this memorized, but I'm too nervous now to do this. What are you? I get to introduce somebody who's standing up for what's right and fighting for Nevadans every day in Congress. Someone who's working to protect union rights and fighting for a $15 an hour minimum wage. Someone who's fighting to pass the DREAM Act and legislation to give our workers a path to citizenship. Someone who's defending Red Rock and Gold Butte against unprecedented attacks and trying to keep public lands where they belong in public hands. That someone is Jackey Rosen. Jackey has shown us that she's the kind of leader we can trust to always put Nevada first and be a champion for all Nevadans. In just a few days, we're going to send her on to the Senate. But there's something that we got to do. In order for that to happen, we have to vote. And in a race that's this tight, every single vote counts. We can't just sit on the sidelines, and it's important. So without any more interruptions here, welcome your next senator from the great state of Nevada, Jackey Rosen.